What would you do at the federal level, not only to ensure access to abortion, but to make sure that the judicial nominees that you will inevitably be able to pick are true to the core tenets of Roe v. Wade?
Well, the first thing I'd do as president is sign the Freedom of Choice Act. That's the first thing that I'd do.